What must a pastor do? What makes a good pastor? Is it just that he has good training abilities, speaking abilities, organizing abilities? What does a good pastor do? Well, it's important to train people. It's important to speak well. I think it's important to organize well. But in 1 Timothy chapter 4 and verse 6, again, let's look at the emphasis of the Bible. For a pastor, the Bible says, if you put the brethren in remembrance of these things, thou shalt be a good minister of Jesus Christ, nourished up in the words of faith and of good doctrine, whereunto thou hast attained. The Bible tells me what makes a good pastor is that he helps God's people remember the word, helps God's people be established in truth. In Ephesians 4, we are told the same thing, that a pastor teacher is to equip the saints for the work of the ministry. In other words, it is to help them be able to serve one another, to serve others, that the church, the body as a whole, will be grown up in faith, established in the truth, that they will eventually be strong and firm and not be tossed to and fro with every wind of doctrine. So, it's the same in 1 Timothy 4:6, that we are to help people remember the word and to be established in the truth. And I believe in order to help people move forward, the best way, according to this verse, is to look backwards. It's paradoxical. The best way forward for a church is to regularly look backwards as a church to the scriptures, to the Lord Jesus Christ. My friends, my advice to you today is if you want to go far, if you want to run forward, be careful that you are also regularly looking backwards to put the brethren in remembrance of these things, to regularly come to the scripture. You see, that's what a pastor does. He feeds the flock and not drive the flock. He feeds them. He brings them regularly to the scriptures. And when they are grown, they will move forward by the Lord's empowerment. So let's remember what makes a good pastor. He puts the brethren in remembrance of these things. He establishes them in truth and trust God today to take the church forward to higher ground. God bless.